Hey all, it's Ian here from the Sports Card Side Hustle. I'm bringing you a preview of our 8 December 2022 eBay auction. This is going to be an auction of the GOATs, mostly GOAT greatest of all time players, such as LeBron, Steph, Lionel Messi, Aaron Rodgers, Mike Trout, Verstappen in Formula One, etc. So we're variety trading cards on eBay. We like to start and run our auctions from Thursday nights for 10 days until the following Sunday night. So they start prime time Thursday nights. We got all these scheduled and kicking off to start between 8:30 and 10:30 Eastern time tonight, 8 December. And here's what we got, a quick preview. We've got at least 13 cards scheduled now. We have 13. We might add a few by then. We'll see what we decide on that. But the first card is a 2003 Topps Chrome Iconic LeBron James number 111 rookie. Yes, it's only a PSA 8, but that's still pretty good for this card. It will do well. So PSA 8 on that rookie card there is higher, one of his higher end rookies, better than the Topps. Then we have a 2009 Steph Curry. It's only a PSA 7, but still pretty good for this iconic card, number 321. 2009 Topps Steph Curry rookie. Followed by that, another 2003 LeBron James rookie, but it's his Topps. It's not the normal base. It is the first edition, the different print run, fewer and scarce, but it's only a PSA 6. Then we have a 2018 Panini Kaboom. Last year of the World Cup, Panini had Kabooms out for the soccer. This is a Lionel Messi in his Barcelona uniform, that version. And it's a PSA 9, very high-end. Michael, up toward $2,000 with this auction for sure. They've averaged around that price for PSA 9s. Then another GOAT, Aaron Rodgers, 2005 Topps Chrome rookie, one of his better rookies. It's card number 190 and it got a PSA 9, pretty good. Another Kaboom, a 2022, a newer Kaboom from Mike Trout, but it got a PSA 10, solid. And I do have more of these in PSA 10 that'll be coming. One of Aaron Judge's original 2013 rookie cards, back when it was the draft picks and prospects they were showing. His better version, a Bowman Chrome, full size. It got a PSA 9. That'll be available in auction. The inauguration set of the 2020 Formula One, the first license set, Topps Chrome. It's George Russell's freshest version, if you see the bottom center, but it's the refractor version of that card, and it got a PSA 10. That's a highly sought after card. And then we do have from that same set of Max Verstappen PSA 9 for his base rookie, card number 6. Card number 3 from that set, but it's the serialized version, the purple refractor, serialized out of 399 from the Topps 20 Topps Chrome Formula 1 set, Sebastian Vettel's rookie. Remember, they're all rookies from that set because it was the first licensed Formula 1 set. And then we have a 2021 Absolute Kaboom, a Russell Wilson, a PSA 8, card number K18. And one more, a 2020 Panini Absolute Kaboom, a Dalvin Cook that only got a PSA 8. And the final card will be a guy who's really hot right now, just beat Mahomes again, a 2021 Absolute Kaboom Joe Burrow, and that was also a PSA 8. So thanks for looking. Go ahead and like and subscribe if you want to see these updates. Comment if you have any comments on the cards, want to discuss, etc. And the auctions will kick off on Variety Trading Cards on eBay. No spaces in that name. They all start between 8:30 and 10:30 Eastern time tonight, December 8th. Thanks for taking a look, and have a good night, all.